You mentioned that Doge is the people's coin.
Yeah.
And you said that you were literally going, SpaceX may consider literally putting a Doge coin on the moon. Is this something you're still considering? Mars, perhaps? Do you think there's some chance? We've talked about political systems on Mars, that Dogecoin is the official currency of Mars at some point in the future.
Well, I think Mars itself will need to have a different currency because you can't synchronize due to speed of light. Mm. Or not easily.
So it must be completely standalone from Earth.
Well, yeah, because the Mars is at closest approach, it's 4 light minutes away, roughly. And then at furthest approach, it's roughly 20 light minutes away, maybe a little more. So you can't really have something synchronizing, you know, if you've got a 20-minute speed of light issue, if it's got a 1-minute blockchain, it's not going to synchronize properly. So Mars I don't know if Mars would have a cryptocurrency as a thing, but probably, seems likely. But it would be some kind of localized thing on Mars.
And you let the people decide.
Yeah, absolutely. The future of Mars should be up to the Martians. Yeah, so...